These young people are studying in a new way. Class in spelling, it might as well be arithmetic or algebra or grammar, or in fact anything involving the use of words or symbols. Each student is using a teaching machine, a device which creates vastly improved conditions for effective study. I am B.F. Skinner, professor of psychology at Harvard University. I should like to discuss some of the reasons why studying with the help of a teaching machine is often dramatically effective.